have a choice between saving one person and saving an entire world, every world.
I can do both! Spider-Man, always!
Not always.
Miles, we all want to live the life we wish we had. Believe me, I have tried. And the harder I tried, the more damage I did. You can't have it all, kid. Being Spider-Man is a sacrifice. That's the job. That's what you signed up for.
Miles.
Penny?
What is this?
Is this an intervention or something?
We know it's hard. But it's the truth, Miles.
Is that why you're here? To let me down easy? Worked last time, why not run it back, huh?
Hey, hold on.
You were right, Gwen. You should have never come to see me.
Kid, look
at... Stop calling me.
Here we go.
Hopey, you're not helping.
Good.
Miles, please understand.
You can't ask me not to save my father.
I'm not asking. My God, just give him the sentence.
Great look.
No! Stop
it! We let him leave, he'll only do more damage. Both
Gil,
know
that's
that.
Enough!
Just need to hold you a few days.
Sorry, man, to end like this, kid.
I said not to call me that!
He died?
If you can, sounds good. Now here's the plan. Let's all sing together like we in the same band.
I'm the bomb and about to blow up. I'm the bomb and about to blow up.
I'm the bomb and about to blow up. I'm the bomb and
okay, now we gonna reach another whole new level. Grabbing the light on the run from the devil. Been downtown for too long.
I feel the sun rising all up in my bones.
I'm the bomb and about to blow up.
I'm the bomb and I'm about to blow up.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
got you trapped in my well-defined musculature, so don't even...